saddle up well and listen to the story that we have to tell.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yay, yippee-yo.
All right, Michael Wise here.
Justin Spank Spangler.
I'm joined with
Alexandra Koster, or Alexi.
Alexi, what team are you from?
Sacramento Ambition.
Right on, Sacramento Ambition. We're getting ready to watch Genesis 2 versus yourpbfriend.com. Genesis 2 will be on the left side of the field. So far today, Genesis 2 is 2-0. Yourpbfriend.com is also 2-0. Have you played either one of these teams?
Yeah, we just played Your PB Friend. We've played Genesis plenty of times. We're kind of like have a little rival going on with Genesis. We'll win one. So
awesome.
Right now, we have to beat them. So
where do you guys play out of?
Midway.
Midway. Where's that at?
In Vacaville, up in NorCal.
NorCal. All so right. How long did it take you to get here?
About 3 hours. Wasn't too bad. Early morning.
3 hours, not too bad. How long was our drive, Justin?
About 5 to 6.
5 to 6 hours.
20 seconds.
Here we go. We're about ready to start this off.
Over here, PB Friend over here on the right-hand side with Genesis 2 over here on the left-hand side. 10 seconds, so it'll play.
Pretty awesome day here at the field, right? Air Warriors. Like 80 degrees right now, beautiful grass fields.
Oh man, that grass, it's great.
Like cushion when you're sliding on it, right?
Absolutely.
Now this kid right here, Nick, I think his name is Nick Jarrett.
On Genesis, on the left side of the
field.
Yeah,
right here. He's been making it to this Snake 4 consistently all day off the break.
Yeah, two or three guns on him all day long and just sticking it. Right now, Genesis has got doubled up in the snake. Snake 4, Snake 2, home. The Temple 1 on the Dorito side, and I'm not sure if there's somebody in Dorito 1 right now.
No, I don't see anybody over there.
Is that four bodies alive then? I don't see anybody walking off the field, so somebody's missing.
Yeah.
On the other side of the field, your PB friend just dropped a player out of the home bunker.
Yeah.
They got a person in the God bunker going into the snake. Home, the Temple on the Dorito side, and Dorito 1.
And here goes Genesis 2 coming up here on the snake. 50.
Their snake.
Up into their snake now.
There's on Genesis. Definitely got a player in Dorito 1. Oh, look at that.
Smart move. Smart move by PB Friend here, getting that guy out of the snake.
Yeah,
obviously, he's been their top killer.
Big move, right?
Yeah.
You got to get that guy off the field.
Now, good feel here too by Genesis 2 here. Filled up. He was already in the snake. They doubled up the snake. So that allowed him to move up to the Snake 4 here. Now he's going to start creeping and start wrapping up here.
There's
on the
no guns
side.
On him right now. Look at that. Your PB Friend just finally, the Dorito 1 player, is looking inside. And that guy just jumped right into their snake.
Now your PB Friend, too, is double stacking the snake side. They need to be opposite gunning. They've got three bodies alive here over here in that Dorito side can, Dorito 1, and home bunker. So, I mean, they've got a wide field here.
Genesis 2 with a player in Dorito 1, the Snake 3 of the other team, and Snake 1, their Snake 1. I think they just dropped that.
He's got lost in the
soul. So now it's a 2-on-3. Your PB Friend, three bodies alive.
Yeah, your PB Friend is definitely good laners. They
both of these teams are good at communicating. You can hear them up here, right?
Yeah.
All right, I don't know if I would have done that move from the Snake to the A. We'll see if she can make anything happen from that.
Well, I think he's going to go up here and, he's going to.
That's a big guy. I'm sorry for calling it she. I'm sorry.
It's wasting a body there. You don't need to be making those moves. But yet, when you do have two players live, you don't want another body in the snake here, too.
I mean, this is definitely the game to watch. And we're starting off the really good one today.
Oh.
Still got plenty of time on the clock right now. What, 7 minutes and 20 seconds left in the game?
PB Frank kind of throwing it away here.
Oh, they stepped on it.
Two bad moves here, stepping out of their bunkers.
If they pull this one off, Genesis is really, that was a gift.
That's a clutch move, yeah.
It's a one-on-one right now.
Uh-oh, he's checking himself, okay.
Well, he got all that Dorito, which I think was probably a good move on his part. It's a lot easier standing upright in that temple. Let's just see if he can make anything happen with it. It's a lot easier than working that Dorito.
Don't know how much pain he has either, too, because he's been constantly laning, trying to keep people in.
I think I see one more pod on his back.
Yeah, so. Little snap battle here.
Again, the refs are just all circling around the players, making sure that there's no hidden sides.
Oh.
Ref going in to check, see if he took a little hit off the gun.
Genesis making a move now, too, capitalizing on...
mirroring it, right?
Yeah, PB Friend kind of getting himself checked.
The Genesis player's yelling, get out. He thought he got him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just saw the Your PB Friend guy look down at his gauge.
Yep.
To see if he's going down on air right now.
That's been an issue today, too, so... I mean, obviously, we're shooting a lot of paint in this tournament.
Okay, he just grabbed his last pod.
Yep.
Let's see, the Genesis player, I think he's got nothing in his pack right now, so I think they're about even as far as...
his gun's...
Oh! Boy, that Dorito player on Genesis just pulled it out. Great.
That was clutch, yeah, that was really clutch. Now he's
okay,
wasted.
Okay, concede by Your PB Friend. Genesis 2 taking that... 3-on-1,
yep,
and Your PB Friend just stepped on it, for a lack of a better term,
right?
And then dropping the 1-on-1, good stuff. The only thing that they really got to pay attention to is right now we're sitting at 5 minutes, 45 seconds left in this game already.
And this is race to 3, guys. Race to 3. You got 2 more points to finish this.
So, Lexi... Who are your sponsors?
Well, we have Virtue. We just got on with the Virtue very sponsorship, nice, which is very awesome. I love the Vios or Vios.
Awesome.
So, yeah, everything's been great. We are also sponsored by HK Army, as you can see.
HK Army? Yeah. So they're hooking you guys up with pants and headgear and whatnot?
Absolutely. Yeah, we got the KLRs. Those were cool, too.
Nice. Awesome.
Yeah. So we got our Spires, we got everything. Everybody's enjoying the Spires.
So you guys are pretty hooked up for a divisional team, right?
Yeah, definitely.
That's awesome. What is your home field?
Midway Paintball.
Midway Paintball.
In Vacaville, yeah.
And is that a grass field or a turf field?
It's turf.
It's a turf field.
It's nice turf, though. It's good turf.
That's awesome. You're not spoiled like here at Air Warriors with the grass.
What kind of challenges do you have coming here from playing a turf field into this grass field?
It's
do you guys prep differently?
Yeah.
The overslide. Okay, yeah.
You're just oversliding. This is such nice grass, and mm-hmm, you just slide for days.
It's a whole different feel when you drop down onto the ground, right?
Oh, yeah. You have to adjust to it or else you just go too far out.
All right. Genesis 1, Your PB Friend 0. Your PB Friend will be starting on the left gate. Genesis on the right.
We got the Ninja Turtle headgear out here for Genesis 2. He's been in there.
Justin's
snake.
Been loving that all day.
I don't know if I'd wear it, but, you know, it's a little bright for me.
It works for him, right?
It does, yeah.
I think he's got the pink Lux also.
Yeah, he does.
All right, Your PB Friend just dropped 2 players going to the snake. They really lane that side great.
Yeah, it's doubling up that back center now.
So now it's a 1-on-2 or 2-1. It's 1-on-5 right now.
So I think this is a step out, get shot, and concede the point, and
stop the clock, right?
Yeah, there it is. This is the last body.
Wow! Look, there's his pink Lux. He just took a bouncer. He shot the bunker, and it came back and hit him in the hand.
Let's see if
I don't think they're aware of that.
Yeah.
Well, it happened really fast.
There we go. They're gonna concede. So. That's going to be
all right.
Point there for
Genesis taking the second point. If you're PB Friend, you need to really dig deep now to get this, because they're on the chance of losing their first game.
Yeah.
But both teams being 2-0 so far today, somebody's going to take a loss. I don't know what happened to Your PB Friend. They really had a rough breakout. They got laned hardcore on that.
Well, I mean, obviously them double stacking that center is helping them. They know where your PB Friends are going.
Same breakout just about every single game,
right,
over and over and over again.
So you need that kind of that...
variance it up a little bit,
exactly,
right?
Exactly, yeah. You need that kind of the mystery of your breakout a little bit. Change it up and...
You know, on the plus side, Genesis, even though they are doubling up that home, it's only for just a brief second. They're not like moving in, doubling it up. I've seen some teams really making that mistake because once a player gets into the snake and there's 2 bodies in there, there's not a whole lot of room to tuck your ass
it's
in.
It's free game, yeah.
You just get pinched in so quickly once they're up to that 50.
So has your team played any AFPLs this year?
Yeah, we played the last SenCal.
She played the last.
How'd you guys do?
We did pretty well. We got to quarterfinals, and in semifinals, I think we lost to Genesis.
You lost to Genesis.
Yeah, so
they're a tough draw. Like, you don't want to get the...
Right.
Awesome.
We beat them in prelims, and then we lost them in finals. It's always how it works, so.
Bummer. Well, you guys still got a chance to come back and play them again, right?
You got Havoc 2 right now, so.
Genesis on the left, your PB friend on the right. Genesis 2, your PB friend 0. I mean, your PB friend is, with the exception of that last point, I mean, they were definitely holding their own in the first game. These are two of the strongest teams in the league here at the SynCal Havoc event. Let's see if they can pull it back together and get that first game under their belt. Definitely changed up the breakout a little bit.
Yeah, there you go.
And they caught a snake player for it.
There's the corner.
Yeah, they caught. Now the corners are gone, leaving only. Nope.
Okay, there's two players in the home field, or in the home on your PB friend.
Well, they definitely took it to them there.
Yeah, I mean, obviously that's pretty much a mirror of what happened to them that last point. So laning three, four people off the break.
Is there anybody still alive right now?
No. This
it's
is
done, right?
Yeah.
So right now there's 4 minutes and 30 seconds left in this game. We're going to wait while your PB friend makes sure that the field's clear. Slowly working their way down. Nobody's standing upright without their gun up. Grab the flag, take it in, and hang it because they know the clock is not their friend at this point.
Right.
And your PB friend pulling
board.
It together, getting 1 point on the board, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now it's 2-1, Genesis 2.
So basically,
your PB friend, I mean, they basically just like mirrored
the last point
what Genesis did to them.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah, they had to change it up, a little aggression.
Yeah, let's see if they come out with something a little bit different.
Yeah, Genesis got a little bit of breathing room with that 1 point they have over them. They're allowed to do a little bit of manipulating here and seeing what your PB friend is going to do.
Yeah, just remember, I mean, right now, your PB friend is just 1 foot away from getting pushed out the door, right?
Right.
I mean, 2-1. This is race to 3 here. There's no room for mistakes.
This is that point in where, you know, I'd say, hey, same crew go out that just did that point. You guys did great on that point. Send the same crew out. Let's not take any chances and get it going.
I thought I saw Diaz call a timeout. No timeout. Okay, just making sure.
1 minute.
You hanging in there, Diaz?
Right on, bro.
Right on.
So you're somewhat new to the AFPL family.
Actually, this will be my third event.
Right.
I played in AFPL in Camp Pendleton.
Mm-hmm. So you came down to San Diego, huh, to Oceanside. Awesome.
Always love it there. It's good. I love AFPL. You guys do
awesome.
A great tournament.
Awesome, awesome. We like.
It's awesome. Always dancing. And
little fun?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
30 seconds.
All right, Genesis here on the right-hand side. Your PB friend making the slow walk over there to the left-hand side.
So how long have you been playing tournament paintball altogether?
Well, tournament paintball I haven't been playing that long. About a year and a half. But I've been playing rec ball just alone for about 5 years. So.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
What kind of gun are you shooting with right now?
I'm actually shooting a Lux.
A Lux?
Okay.
Yeah.
It's what color?
Great. It's teal and pink.
A teal and pink Lux. Right. Awesome. I feel like a Lux with a pink on it is a sought-after gun because everybody's
rocking those pink Luxes right now. Yeah, that's for sure.
All right. Genesis 2, your PB friend 1. Genesis, you guys ready for this? Right
Genesis,
on.
Ready?
Your PB friend, you guys ready for this?
Oh, yeah, they look ready.
See if you guys can get that second win.
So
you got plenty of time on the clock. 4 minutes and 15 seconds, guys.
They called a timeout for 10 seconds, so obviously we're getting a little bit more time here without gameplay. So,
well, look at how many pods he's bringing onto the field.
Oh, yeah.
He's not here for the short game. Right now it's 2 Genesis, 1 your PB friend.
I actually used to play with Dan back in the day when I first started playing tournament paintball. So.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, he actually was the one to get me out of just rec ball and introduce me to actual tournament style. We played a Scrim Wars, a little tournament at Midway.
Mm-hmm.
And from there, just...
Have you been into his shop yet?
I have not.
I've seen some pictures from there. I haven't seen it, but he's got like the wall of guns.
He says shame, shame right now. He's giving you the shame, shame finger right now.
What, are you inviting me over for barbecue? Because you know I'm all about barbecue. I'll be there.
I think Dan just had a...
He just had a baby.
He just had a baby.
Yeah.
So congrats to Dan.
I was talking to him. I go, did the wife give you a hard time? He's like, no, she didn't give me a hard time. She knows I love paintball.
Oh, wow.
Come on out. So okay. Good
yeah,
job for
so
him.
Cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
He's a lucky guy.
Understanding yeah. there. Yeah, that's understanding right there.
All right, your PB friend on the left. Genesis 2 on the right. Let's see what happens with your PB friend on the break. All right, so they got a guy going into the God Bunker. They tripled up the home for just a brief moment, and the player broke out to the snake corner. Still doubled up at home, and there's a guy in Temple 1. Is that Dan on the ground there?
Yeah,
just
Dan
lost his hopper.
And, he's
hitting the pack. Two guys walking off the field. The second player in the home just broke out, so they got A, B, and the Temple Dorito. On Genesis' side of the field, what do they got going on?
Well, yeah, they doubled up that home.
Dorito side.
Still doubled up at home.
Yeah.
This is a little bit of into the game at this point to be doing that, right? So they got a guy in Dorito 1, doubled up at home, a guy in Snake 2, and one guy in the dead box who just wants to watch the game from the best seat in the house, apparently.
Yeah. Oh, a little bit of breaking gameplay here.
I think we got 8 or 9 refs on the field. This is really good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The refs are absolutely wonderful.
We actually try for that. You know, we try to get these guys good and watching the shots here and being thorough with their jobs.
Speaking
we don't like
of the refs,
cheating.
Going in, checking out the player in Snake 2 on Genesis, calling him clean. That's your buddy with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Sandana thing going on and the pink Lux.
Now, finally, some movement over here from Genesis.
I don't know. Does that qualify as a pink Lux or is that fuchsia?
Salmon? I don't know.
I think it's more fuchsia.
Yeah.
That sounds about right.
I'm sure Daryl's got a color for it. We just don't know it or something. You know, it's one of those. Daryl, you're going to have to email us what color that is.
Both of these teams really talking it up good today.
Yeah. Now, I understand why your PB friend's just sitting back kind of waiting for them to, you know, playing the patience game here.
The ref's going in. He's calling the guy in the temple out. The guy in the home. He got clipped in the back, in the pack. He's questioning, but at this point, don't question. Just walk off the field. It's still 2-on-4 right now. You can still pull this out.
That snake corner.
Oh, yeah. It's 1-on-4 or 1-on-3?
1-on-3, yeah.
So it's snake 2, Dorito 1, Dorito 2.
We had a ninja hiding in underneath the 50A.
Oh, how'd that guy get to Dorito 1? Oh, he didn't. Okay, I see.
Now, see, that's another thing, too, is when you're talking and you're kind of arguing a call, saying if you got shot, you're distracting your teammates, too, because they're going to want to hear what you're saying. That's a big no-no. That's why you just shut up. You go out. Hey, I got hit. Get out of the field. You know, you're going to distract your players, and that's what's going to happen. He distracted his player over here, and he got clipped.
And it's not going to change anything.
Exactly. Either that, you're going to get a little flag, which will change a lot.
All right. Genesis doing the slow walk of the flag in. They're checking each other. There's 4 of them. I don't know why. They just don't walk it right on in. Genesis taking that 3-1, delivering the first loss to your PB friend today.
He's giving a little flag wave.
Whose record is now 2-1. Genesis is 3-0. They're the first team to go 3-0 today.
Now, this is a little weird. They're going to call for concede or something. I don't know what they're doing here. I mean, obviously, this is the third point. They should just hang it. There's no time.
Everybody's asking, why don't they hang the flag?
Yeah.
Apparently, it's just a...
strategy.
The cool thing. Strategy.
Yeah.
The game's over.
They just want to be on the
They're wasting strategy. Time. Apparently, boom.
It's
there you go. It's a show-off thing.
Yeah, they're laying down on the grass, taking a nap.
All right. 2 minutes. With 31 seconds left. Genesis slow boats it down to hang the flag. Apparently they want to be here till 9:30 tonight. It's really super cool, Genesis. I get it. I love this field too, but I'd like to go home sometime today. Genesis delivering the first loss to your PB friend. 3-1. Hey, thank you so much for joining us. It was great meeting you and great talking to you. Thank you so much. Can you sign us off with a little song with your ukulele?
Well,
let's see what she's got going on here.
Everybody, this is James Baxter.
James Baxter, the ukulele.
James Baxter, the ukulele.
It's 2 minute time for start now.
All right, thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you out on the field later.
Absolutely. I think we're up next, so.
AFPL. Check us out on Play AFPL on Facebook. Do us a favor.
Give us a share. Give us a like.
And please give us a like. Help spread the word about paintball. Help spread the word about the AFPL. And do us a favor. Check out some of our sponsors like Air Warriors up here. Anthrax Paintball, YourPBFriend.com, who just walked off the field, and Scrub Status Dusty on Facebook, who's got plenty of new shirts out.
Got a new website, too, so make sure you guys are checking that out.
Please do us a favor and support our grassroots paintball teams and, I mean, grassroots sponsors. Thank you very much. Have a great day.
Haste.
Marty sure was a pain in the neck.
Yippee-yay, yippee-yo, a bussy nearly made a wreck. Yippee-yay, yippee-yo.
No telling what he might have been.
But he sure swell now, cause he's just like Spin. Yippee-yay, yippee-yay, yippee-yo.